Bernal Dillon on the bass, and Mr. Tony Shea on the drums. Once again, Ted Cannon.